Ah, yes, 1990. That's nearly 20 years ago, so last century. It's all Gary Doer talks about, looking back, pointing fingers, and blaming others. That's the problem with Gary Doer. Never quite tells the whole story. First with Crocus, then the nurses. You've been in charge for nearly a decade now, Mr. Doer. So if you're looking so hard for someone to blame for rotten roads and, well, rotten decisions, maybe it's time you took a look in the mirror